Murder me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
Today we're doing a parody video. This one is titled The Legends Panel, Aaliyah versus Beyonce, the finale part one. I've never heard of this before, but one of you guys, well, to be specific, Aaliyah Love, she requested, or he, probably she, honestly, but you guys requested, or you requested that I do this. What is up with this intro, bro? You requested I do this video. It's 8 minutes long. You said it was super funny. So, I don't know, but it's a parody. I'm not sure what to really expect because I've never really seen a video like this, like, regarding, like, you know, two singers versing each other. I don't know, but let's go ahead and get into it. I've seen a couple reactions to it. Well, that a couple of people have done reactions to it, but I haven't seen it for myself, so let's go.
On the last episode,
yo, what is this beat from? Like, I've heard this beat so many times and I've always wanted to know where it was from. If you guys know, let me know in the comments. Please, please, please.
Legends
title. I violently left my name of the fan that refused to let it go. Judas, let it go. Just leave it.
Whitney,
yes.
Houston.
Praise God.
Whitney, I love you. I always will. But I need you to accept the fact that I'm the number one diva in the game.
Everything you have is what I lit. You get. Keyword in that sentence is lit. L-E-T. I spelled it since you were never a returning spelling bee champion.
Yes, bitch! Go in and let her!
You need to embrace the driving force of modesty and meekness.
Like,
and it wouldn't hurt for you to look in the Merriam-Webster dictionary for the definition of humility.
Do you understand what she said, Beyonce? It means
Janet Jackson.
You become a model citizen for originality, then you get to be that bitch.
And with that being said, one shot.
Wait a minute, I got something I want to say. Beyonce, I got a boat to rock with you.
Aaliyah?
Look at God. Won't he do it? Won't he? Somebody hold my mute. Somebody hold it. Yes. Praise God.
Bruh, the lip syncing is like on point. And this is the finale.
Alicia, what is this boat you have to ride with me? I mean,
wait,
you can't.
She say Alicia?
So Alicia, what is this boat?
Yeah, she said Alicia.
I mean, you came back to settle a problem with me, but not with Southwest Airlines.
Beyonce.
Mm.
Uh-oh, somebody better call my pastor. About to be a revival going on up in here.
Bishop T.D. Jakes, woman, thou art loose, and your shade is too. Aaliyah is about to teach Beelzebub what it feels like for Daniel to be in the lion's den. Yeah,
what?
God is good, and he is on time. Check your clock.
It's okay. She probably didn't write that anyway. The only thing she's written in the past 5 years is her name on Blue Ivy's adoption papers.
Ooh, bitch! Not adoption papers!
I'm going to let that one slide, bitch, because by the end of our discussion, you'll see why I'm referred to as King B. First, let's start with discussing the fact that
but A comes before B, though. A comes before B. Let's not forget.
Aw, that's cute, sis. Now, let's discuss the portion of your career that your father didn't manage.
And the claws are out already.
And the
I don't know too much about Beyonce.
You know what, bitch? You better get your little bandwagon fans together. I'm tired of everyone pitting us against each other like you even had a chance. You were never on my level. My skills way surpass yours. I fall out laughing when people have the nerve and the audacity to say you would have ran me out of the industry. Bitch, please.
I'm sorry, fall. Do you mean fall out like you did in the ninth grade when you dropped out of school?
Oh, shit. Bitch,
didn't know that.
And did you say ran? You mean like your father ran your group interchangeable child into the ground just to build up your now faltering solo career?
Bitch, I am getting my everlasting life from all of this shade.
It's like shade. Shut up in my bones. Mama say mama sabo maku sa. Mama say mama sabo maku sa.
Listen, B, my main problem with you is that you're basically living in the house that Janet and Tina Turner built, but you try skipping out on paying rent like people skipped out on buying your album for. Second, you have the audacity to face all of these talented legends and Madonna acting as if you're better than all of them when you're standing on the work of what other people have brought into this game. How dare you come up in here again trying to push your way onto the panel bringing in the same exact shit you brought in last time. This isn't one of your tours.
Wow,
you can get away with recycling stuff on stage, but not in this
video,
room to be deemed a damn legend.
Wait, is this the Legends panel or the Indy 500? Because Aaliyah is dragging Beyonce.
Bitch, all of this reading is like the sound of music to my ears.
Mary Poppins.
I realize what the sound of reading.
Aw, poor Aaliyah, also known as the toilet I shit on. Let's discuss the way your anger and jealousy is set up. You're obviously pressed because you wish you were my Louis Vuitton, son. Sis, if I had a dollar for each time someone asked me about you, I wouldn't have one.
Oh, really? No one mentions me? Ask Jay-Z about me, bitch.
That's enough, you two. Okay, Beyonce, you don't
see a couple pictures of Aaliyah and Jay-Z.
You obviously don't see it for Beyonce. So let's let the panel decide. Everyone, give me one.
One Aaliyah.
Two Aaliyah.
Three Aaliyah.
What is the criteria? What are we supposed to base our votes on?
The criteria is who has had the better career and is more influential. We've been over this before, Madonna.
Aw, I guess those pills she chokes on to prevent early onset Alzheimer's aren't working anymore. That's too bad, Brenda Fiber.
Jonathan, no one asks for your commentary. Just like your presence in the entertainment industry, it is unnecessary. Anyway, as I was going to say before I was so rudely interrupted by the peasant, both of them are reductive if you ask me. But based on the criteria, one, Beyonce.
I agree with my sis Madonna. It's a chop as far as legendary status, but of the two, I'm gonna go with Beyonce. Two Beyonce.
Three Beyonce, darling.
Who had the better career and, what was the thing? Better career and influence are of Aaliyah and Beyonce. You can't really compare them because Aaliyah didn't really live her full career. Like, she didn't have a full career like Beyonce did. But influence-wise, it's hard to say. It's really hard to say. You really have to, you know, break it down, I feel. Because, like, anybody who's a, you know, a hardcore Beyonce fan will obviously say Beyonce. Or anyone who's, you know, a hardcore Aaliyah fan will obviously say Aaliyah. So, I don't know. Honestly, but I'm going to go with baby girl Aaliyah. You already know.
I'm hardcore Aaliyah. Three votes for Aaliyah and three votes for Beyonce. Who's going to be the deciding vote?
Me. Who is this? And why are they only aiming at her legs? Unless it was cut. Video was cut like that. Who is that? Is that Tina?
You gotta make an entrance, Tina. Come through, Tina.
Wow.
Come through.
Beyonce, you know I love you, darling. But this I must say. Everything in life comes full circle. However, when the circle has been redrawn 5, 6, 7 times, there comes a time when you should just erase. You see, the major difference in what I have done and what you are doing is that I took the core essence of those who influenced me and I applied it to my own style of music. That is what you young divas don't realize in the world today, which is why you will never make it past the age of 40 in this industry, where I revamped like a phoenix rising from ashes of Ike.
I'm pretty sure that was Tina's
rising
way
of from ashes
for
of Ike.
So with four votes, grand prize Aaliyah, thank you for coming out, Beyonce, but you've
so
been
Aaliyah
sad.
Won.
What the hell just happened?
Girl, good night and take that inhuman hairpiece with you. Security.
Oh, hell no.
Wow, that hurt.
Y'all know that's not the last we've seen of her. She'll be back.
These auntie can come back if she wants to, but she'll be chopped then too.
Wait a minute, one last thing. Now she'll have an excuse for that half-ass dancing she renders.
Now that that is gone, Michael, who's up next for consideration?
Well, it's not so much a person up for consideration this time, but a song.
A song?
Britney Spears, Work Bitch.
Haven't heard this or seen it. It's my...
Alright, Britney bitch, this is kinda cute. I kinda got my life from this. You were stiff dancing down, honey. Alright, you better work, bitch.
That was cool.
Whoa, look at the cast. Oh, that's getting loud.
I'm muting that. That was too loud. Yo, that was pretty cool, honestly. I thought it was going to be way funnier. I didn't really know what to expect, but that was pretty cool, honestly, just to see sort of something like that, because I've never really seen anything like that, so I didn't know what to expect, really, but that was pretty funny. That was pretty cool, so I'm glad you I'm glad I reacted to it, and I'm glad you requested it as well, Aaliyah Love, because that was cool. But if you want to see me do anything else, make sure you let me know in the comments. That goes for any artist, any person can... Just leave a comment saying what you want me to do, and I'll be sure to try and do it as soon as possible. I love you guys with all of my heart, and I hope you have a wonderful week, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out.